The conscious principle, consciousness, consciousness, Atma Tattva. The conscious component, Atma Tattva in you, in all of us, is not only beyond the Spanja Tattvas of Prithvi Tattva, Appu Tattva, Teyu Tattva, Vayu Tattva, Akasha Tattva, means roughly in English, Earth element, Water element, Fire element, Air element, Space element. The conscious element in you, consciousness in you, Atma Tattva in you, not only is beyond all these five, this empowers all these five. Listen. By intense, ferocious, unclutching, tyaga, if you decide to remove the interferences and inferences, comes on your Atma Tattva, that tyaga manifests a superpower in your being. Listen, today what I am revealing, this is a powerful cognition for power manifestation. With this, today you can start manifesting powers. Atma Tattva in you, conscious principle in you, Chit Shakti in you, consciousness in you, consciousness in you, conscious element in you, all these words denote the same. Conscious element in you is not only beyond these five principles called earth element, air, earth element, water element, fire element, air element, space element. This Atma Tattva, conscious principle, empowers, gives life to all these five. Listen carefully. If you use unclutching, completion and tyaga to stop all the interferences and inferences of earth, water, fire, air, space elements on your Atma Tattva, on your conscious principle, you will manifest powers immediately. Listen. Pratyagatma Chaitanya Jakratam, individual conscious principle awakening, is not exclusive right for anyone. It is even for animals.